185 is the odds on Liverpool at home to Tottenham on Sunday evening. Maybe that's your bet, but Richie, Tottenham is really strong at the moment. They are challenging for a European spot.
They're setting the pace in the race for fourth place. I mean, it is just a race for fourth place. I think Arsenal have gone. So Liverpool, they're in seventh at the moment. They had a mixed December, didn't they? I mean, they beat Villa with that late Torres goal.
Thanks to Richard Dunn.
A bit fortunate. Yeah. But then they lost to Arsenal, didn't they?
Yeah.
And then they drew against Reading in the FA Cup. Yeah. So if they, it's the same thing. No. They're looking good and then goes down again.
So it's always like this. It's never really like sharp upwards. Yeah. So you don't know what to expect here, really.
No, and it's going to be a tight game, isn't it? I mean, Spurs are unbeaten in the last five games. They've scored 11 goals.
And I mean, their confidence must be so high now.
It's, I mean, but this, but a win here and Liverpool are on the up again.
Yeah.
They're 4 points off
Spurs. It's a six-pointer, for sure.
So they'll pull them back a point away. Confidence will be high again. Mm. So, you know, maybe this might be the turning point. It's a very tough game to call up.
Exactly.
Could you cut back any of the three options?
Yeah, I think so too. It could be a draw. That could be a good bet at odds 3.35. Later in the evening, we have a very, very tight and also very intriguing clash in Turin. Juve versus AC Milan. Milan thrashed Genoa on Wednesday 5-2. David Beckham is back in the side.
Yeah, he got in. Pato went off injured pre-match. So Beckham got a slot there, so welcome back to the San Siro for him. Pirlo went off injured though during that game, so that's a bad blow. He's a good playmaker, isn't he, Pirlo?
Yes.
For Juventus, Trezeguet went off. Cacere's got a red card, so they just held on for that 2-1 win against Parma.
And it was very lucky. Parma had high pressure a lot, and Juve had a man sent off at
the end. So they're tight. Milan are 1 point ahead of Juve, so they both need to win. But, you know, it's a forlorn hope chasing Inter, I think.
It is.
But Milan, they'll want this win, and then they play Inter in 2 weeks' time.
Yeah, they will probably go for the 3 points here.
They've got to. Both teams have got to go for it. So it might not be a stale Italian game.
No, I don't think so.
Like,
I think
like
we'll see a lot of goals, actually. We can see a lot of goals.
Yes, might be some action.
So we hope for a great action from White Hart, from Anfield, of course, Liverpool, Tottenham, and then from Turin in the evening. Go and place your bets. See you around.